Spurs drop first game of the season to Orlando. The Spurs are now 4-1 on the season after a 114-85 loss to the Orlando Magic on Friday night. Orlando got off to an early lead in the first quarter and never let up. Former Spur Jonathan Simmons had 17 points and 4 rebounds coming off the bench. The Magic got up and down the court quick and made plays while they were at it, shooting almost 60% from the field and close to 50% from the three-point line. At halftime, the Spurs trailed the Magic 61-34, which tied for the second-largest halftime deficit by a Greg Popovich-coached team, according to ESPN. Orlando extended their lead to 31 points heading into the final quarter of the game. Related, Tony Parker addresses possibility of being the backup point guard. LaMarcus Aldridge had a double-double and was the Spurs' leading scorer for the fifth game in a row with 24 points and 11 rebounds. Several younger Spurs saw playing time tonight. Derek White got his first NBA point during his 12 minutes in the game. Davis Bertans also saw 15 minutes on the floor and had 6 points. The Spurs continue their 4-game road trip on Sunday afternoon against the Pacers. Tip-off is at 3:30 p.m.